Hi guys, today I'm going to show you that how to color grade your videos. We have added some clips here. Here you can see the Lumetri color panel. Under basic correction you can see that there are many color settings. We can adjust each of these settings and check the preview for color change. Other than basic correction, we can see creative curves, color wheels, and two more settings. Let's check creative section. Here we can see two color wheels called shadow tint and highlight tint. Just change some color values and see what's happening. This is the curve section. Here we can adjust the curve position to make color pattern on the video. Here using color wheels you can color grade the shadows, midtones, and highlights. Here you can try changing the settings of HSL secondary and vignette also. Let's move to next clip. Here we can scrub the timeline position and stop a specific scene of the clip. Let's do some color grade now. If you have creative ideas, you can do beautiful color grading to your videos and make those more cinematic. All cinematic footages are made by highly skilled people using their creativity and experience. So you can use this all color grade tools to make awesome cinematic videos. Thank you for watching. Let's watch tutorial 6 for how to do cinematic color grading. Do you have questions? Become a member of Olicker YouTube channel and comment your questions below. Subscribe Olicker YouTube channel and click the bell icon to become a member.